Resident Evil Revelations.
Previously on Resident Evil Revelations.
Jesus, no one could have lived through that.
And stories of their resurrection are true.
Then the setup that got Jill and Parker, it was all...
Shit! It's a trap!
Yeah, I'd almost guarantee it.
But Ryan, we'll go after Jill and Parker.
Make your way to the Mediterranean.
Where?
Damn it. Bastard took all my weapons.
Can you reach HQ?
No, comms are out, it seems.
Shit, we'll be stuck here. Jill!
Who the hell are you? Hurting, cadet?
No. I can still fight.
That's the spirit.
It's over. The city is finished.
Your efforts are commendable. This is one wake-up call which was long overdue.
Jessica, Parker, come in.
The facility has been breached. We're closing shop. Prepare to go home. Split up and get to the helipad on the roof. That's an order.
I'll cover the hallway with Jessica. Cadet, make sure they reach the heliport.
Okay, fine.
Parker, they've started evacuation procedures here. O'Brien?
The only one left, General Morgan. The BSAA is pulled out. I want you to know that the FBC is making a huge mistake.
We have been at war for 3 weeks in an attempt to handle this matter. There have been rescues, there have been losses. Too many. But any further delays would simply cripple our cause. Surely you can understand that.
I'm afraid I cannot. Obliterating the site by satellite is only a quick fix. We could lose crucial evidence.
Use of the satellite has already been approved. We can clean up this mess.
I guess you've thought of everything. Even the FBC may not be able to cover its tracks on this one.
Let the heavens scorch the earth with justice.
These unilateral solutions of yours will only create a new Veltro. Perhaps a dozen of them.
Yes. There's the rub. Men like us can exist thanks to groups like that.
And he'll just let all those people die.
Are you finished now, Director O'Brien? Everyone, you have your orders. Move into position. Raymond, with me.
Yes, sir.
Is it?
Not if we shoot all them sons of bitches first.
Come. Open fire!
I don't think it's
we want to make it out of here. It's got him. After this, we head for the chopper.
Oh.
quick Veltro with terrorism.
I think that's what they're hoping.
It's our turn to get on that chopper.
That elevator should still be operational. This way.
Too?
Great.
Corner. We have to hurry. Sorry to drag you into this.
That's fine, but you're buying me dinner next time, and I'm ordering lobster.
So, what do you think about that O'Brien guy?
BSAA director? Not my type.
That's not what I meant.
I think he's in the right. He needs to stand up to General Morgan.
Yeah, I agree. I think being in the FBC is not your moral compass.
You sound just like him. Still, I wouldn't mind being on the right side of the fight.
Get through here. Give me a hand.
Okay, I'm coming. For the love of God!
Jessica, hurry! Assistant little bastards! I hope this holds them!
Come on, the elevator's just ahead.
Come on!
They're almost here! They're here.
I think they're here for you. It's because you're a flirt.
Sorry, I don't date cannibal monsters.
Thank you.
Jesus, I thought it was gonna stop again.
Yeah, we're fine. But that was crazy.
I can't believe Morgan decided to fry the city with the solar energy satellite.
Raccoon City all over again.
Yes. Wiped off the face of the Earth. By tomorrow morning, Terra Grigia will be just a name in a history book.
We did do everything we could, right?
I hope we did.
Well, just don't forget about that lobster dinner you owe me.
When have I ever gone back on my word?
We gotta go!
Okay, ladies first!
Terra Grigia is no more.
We came to help, but did nothing.